everybody, Tony Diamond here. I was sitting here drinking my coffee this morning and I'm thinking, man, I want to make some control tire runs. Because in a lot of seasons we're in right now, that's, I think, the key to winning a championship, maybe. Or maybe just having a good run at it, you know? It's too early to think about championship. Just having a good run at it. So I'm cruising around RFactor Central looking for short tracks. You know, something that's really going to make me work at it. Because on control tires, those things are a handful, especially in these big, heavy horsepower cars. And I come across this figure eight, and I tell you, I ran this thing for, I did 10 lap heats for like an hour, and it was a blast. I never thought a figure eight would be that cool for race runs, you know, for crash and burn, awesome. But for this thing, it rocked. So, I just thought it was so cool, I had to share the video, and watch it and enjoy.